Oh, yeah, because it's morning, so it's going to start recording like that.
Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Master Mode. In the previous episode, we really didn't get much done besides the story. That's really it. This episode, we got... Well, actually, we got it off camera. We got the tower. It really isn't necessary to show off how to get them, to be honest with you, since you guys have seen the normal gameplay. We will show off how to get the rest of them. It's just that if it's just simply just climb up and get it, then we're not really going to show it because it's not necessary.
Well, no, that one actually wasn't that simple. Unless you were going to have the guts to actually fight those enemies. But other than that, you got to kind of walk your way around them. Personally, what I did was let it turn nighttime when they were asleep. I just flew over them, killed the Aquarock or whatever it's called. Used Crynosis to get around to the tower.
And we're also here with Geo. Hey, Geo.
Oh, maybe I should reach your volume. There you go. Say hi again. Alright, I think he's just focusing. He's doing the trial of the sword right now. He's still level 1. I don't know, it looks actually pretty freaking hard. I'm actually going to do more trial of the sword later on today. I don't know. It was really hard. I guess I could try. I'll look at a walkthrough and see how I can get through there easily. I guess probably that's cheap, but I don't know how any other way of doing it.
For whatever reason, my stamina has been going down pretty quickly.
It is on master mode. Oh yeah, don't worry. But do you think it has to do with the fact that you're holding a lot of heavy weapons?
No, I just take them off because it makes me feel better. And I'll leave the show because honestly, that doesn't do much.
I honestly don't know how that's staying in your back right now.
Huh?
I honestly don't know how that's staying in your back. You know where the stable's at? I actually went through there. That's how I climbed that.
That?
Yeah, that's how I went up
the
there.
The stable's all the way over there.
Exactly. Oh, wait, you're trying to get in this one.
I already did the other one.
Oh, you went all the way to the top? So why don't you just glide across?
I don't know why he just slid. Let go. I said let go. There's always a way around these things. Come on, just run. I think I'm just doing
it. I think I'm at the final boss.
It's the Hinox.
Is floor 10 the final boss?
No. The final one is the Hinox. Wait, don't use any metallic weapon in that room. Don't use any metal weapon. Just use only wood.
This is why I kind of wish they would have shown what I did at the tower. Because I didn't leave the tower probably the way any other person would have left.
I'm not beeping things really mind. They could have made it a better noise. There's also one under this one.
What do you mean?
Like, not under this mountain.
You talking about that one? Because if you did, I already got that one.
I don't take that one.
Well, it would be making a noise, wouldn't it?
Just lie down.
Yeah, I'm gonna show everyone how I got up here. Yeah, there's not another one.
I'm going down.
Down is the same one.
still three right here in these mines. That's why. You're missing one.
Well, I mean, I know that one down there. And I don't see another one. Oh, you mean the one all the way at the bottom, probably?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Probably the one that's over there, like, near the stable.
No, that way.
Well, anyway. Alright, so you see where the tower is at? I could probably just warp back and just do this all over.
Okay, if you find it, just warp back.
Basically, what I did here was this.
Well,
I flew over here. I climbed this. Around over here, somewhere here in this area, there is a senior chalice. Don't tell us.
This is my...
Oh, yeah, but anyway, so this is basically what I did. From wherever I left, which was around here, where I think this is where we ended the video off the last time, I ended up walking. Actually, no, I glided over here. I started walking. Glided some more. Started walking. I saw two treasure boxes down here. Oh, no, this is where we left on the video.
Actually, I think I left the video with the treasure
box. Oh, yeah, so one treasure box, the one that was closer to this little platform here, was... It was one of those lances. It was, I think, a spear. But anyway, then the other one was just amber. And then I started doing all this. And then I was on top of the little skull rock where a bunch of them were inside. And I was blowing them up. While there's a blue one here, three blue ones in here, and then a blue one over here, and then a little four over here. The point is that I waited for them all to go to sleep, and I flew over here. And actually, no, I flew right here. And then there was a Octorok thingy here.
Well, at least I got a checkpoint.
I killed it, and I used Crynosis to get over here.
I don't think the checkpoint helps you.
Anyway, I used Crynosis and I got up here, flew over to this little ledge right here, climbed up, and so on. Then, like I said, I ran into a Stone Talus Senior. I did not defeat it. I just walked away from him. I opened this treasure box, which I think it was... another amber, I believe it was. Oh, no, it was a sledgehammer. So there was a sledgehammer in there. I broke the boxes that were next to it, and there was arrows, and I think an apple, and I cut down a tree, which is not really important. But anyway, I made it all the way around here. I went and unlocked this shrine. And don't ask what this is, because I was just trying to jump across and failing and just kept warping back here. But anyway, so what I ended up doing is just flying across here, trying to get around. I did not make it, so I ended up going back around, walked around, did all this gibberish as you see. Anyway, so that's what my life was. And I'm not doing that again. But what I am going to do is fly where the wind is trying to push me away from. Why did I throw random rocks right there? Rock nothing for now. I got one, and that's all that matters. And by the way, guys, I did all that running around just not to defeat enemies, because you know I suck. My first enemy that was actually defeated was an Octorok. No, those were hit by the water. Alright, I'm trying to look for a stable.
There.
Okay, good.
We don't have a problem. Oh, we don't have like some evil, so we can't use them.
Why aren't you using it?
Good. Never.
I didn't know there would be there. I think everybody can see the most obvious shrine.
You just fly right there. It's not gonna come down to you.
No, I'm trying to understand.
Hey, there's a chest there. You can get it. And pop this thing so you can die.
But I only have 2 arrows.
You can pop it with a sword. Okay, you are the one.
Who's there?
No one.
Did he attack? Never mind. They clearly don't.
I'm sick. Don't. Why should I go on it?
Because I've been trying to get this so I can have money when I sell them. Oh yeah, my sword broke. What are you gonna do?
No,
I shouldn't do that. Until I'm able to fly off. Ooh, and throw. I didn't think it was even. Okay. That was pretty funny. And he's like, whatever. It's kind of mean. They don't care for the pal. Okay, so it's Master Mode, they don't want me to climb. There we go. Well, that's the heart in the process. Because in the original one, it's not like that. I'm able to get out without getting hurt. I don't care what your name is. Wow. Okay, my legs hurt. Alright, so I'll sell all the That's not worth it. Anyway, I'm done, dude. Bye.
Need your shield.
apple. Where'd it go? Oh. I have a horse, you're mine. I wish I would have had a horse like the one that I had. Just calm down. You're gonna follow me. You're mine. Hi. Wait, no. Stop. You. I want this horse. I don't care if you see my face anymore. Girl, but so it doesn't suit. No, we're called girl. Girl. That's what we call it. Yeah. It's a girl. I'm taking my horse. You're welcome.
Oh well. For the power of place, we put the saddles. By the power of editing, we put the saddle there.
Oh, this is so mercy.
Oh crap.
Dude, just move the table. What the heck is wrong with you?
I don't want to.
Calm the hell down.
Let's give it an apple. I'll
just
use it.
Yeah. I'm not that considerate in this version. Stop!
It doesn't have a good bond with you.
It will have a good bond when I'm done with it.
This horse is going in the trash.
Alright, stay there, Gerber.
Wait, you gave up on it?
No, I got scared of the treasure box. Come back! Wait! I want that one.
We'll save one. You're not gonna get it.
Why? Because them?
Yeah. So they look away.
Turn your backs on me, horses. Well. Let me say, look at me. Yeah, that's right.
I can see it.
Okay, so the horse that I want to get, I am going to get eventually. Because that is a good horse. It has most likely forced animal bars.
Ooh, still saying mine. Until it doesn't have like fur.
And that horse will be mine. But I don't have enough stamina. I will get enough stamina when this horse starts being an obedient thing.
No! We should run right to them.
Right. Yeah, maybe we're going the right way.
Yeah.
Suckers! Oh my gosh, I didn't know there was a bomb there.
No, bomber was. They're gonna find a way to turn.
Damn it. I was facing the wrong way anyway.
Yeah, I think in that those bushes there. Or I think it's just highly in herbs. I think those break it. She's a sword. Or a bat.
Shakalaka! You! You can see me.
Of course you can see me.
Shakalaka! It's been 100 years since anyone has able to see
me. I think they see you, I just don't think they care.
Yeah, I don't
want to acknowledge you. And I need your help. Those monsters are destroying my beloved maracas.
Good luck.
I think they're still there on the other side of those rocks. If you can kill them, I can't use my powers without them. Shoku. So please, please give my rockets back.
What the hell? Your horse has disappeared for a minute?
I'll get back to your horse. I feel like if I whistle, I got their attention.
What?
Are they part of it?
I don't think so. Pretty far. Oh, damn.
Time to doll them off the cliff.
Everywhere we go, everywhere we blow. We like to blow each other up. Everywhere we show, I can't believe that this isn't working.
Bam!
Go off the cliff!
Oh, that should work. Yo! Nice done.
Yeah, it worked the other time.
Boom! Clap the sound of my butt, they go like this and this and then and then.
Yeah.
Boom!
Holy balls.
Yeah, throw yourself off, my dude.
No! Don't eat it! No! You ate my apple!
Push off yourself. With a hammer.
Fly away!
Flap your wings and
fly. I know you can fly. You know you like to fly.
What? That's not it? Oh. That was actually easier than I thought.
You gotta wait for him to die.
That was easier than I thought.
He took my apple. He didn't need it because he died.
You guys are
losers.
He auto
heals too, so.
What?
He auto heals too, so I don't know why he needed it.
No, he was just being stingy because he knows I'm around.
Oh, do they?
They do if they're eating my stuff. Makes me want to punch
it's
them.
Huh? It's not yours to eat rabbit chicken, speaking.
It's mine if I spot it. If I say so. I get the maracas, and then you just see him using it towards him. He's like, you know what I mean? That would probably be me. I'm like, I got your maracas, I got your maracas. I'll be shaking him and walking to him. I'm like, I got your maracas.
Imagine.
I'll be like, alright. And I'll go really slow. Imagine. I'm like, I got your maracas. And he just starts going to me. I'm like, ah! And then enemies just come out of nowhere.
Shakalaka!
Those are.
Those are my maracas! Please give them to me!
Here you go, buddy.
Shalaka! Oh, wait, there's something wrong with the maracas.
They look weird.
The corrupt seeds inside are gone. How am I supposed to dance
Croxy, I could sing dance and use my powers to help you. You see, I have the power of inventory expansion, so let me know if you find some Croc seeds.
Alright, I found Croc seeds.
The children of the forest must have taken the Croc seeds from my beloved maracas.
What the hell is wrong with them?
They're just evil if they do that. I mean, look at that. You even have a face like them.
I never thought I'd be the target of one of their pranks. Shoko. But wait. Do you have a Croxy? You do?
You got a Croxy.
From one of the forest children? If you'll give me just one Croxy, I'll make your inventory bigger in return.
Yes, please, just do that.
Shalalaka! So which stash do you want more slots in?
Weapon.
Oh, yeah! Shaka shaka!
I thought they can't sound like maracas. You only have one seed.
You only have one seed. How's the other for reading both of them?
Stash has been expanded. Shakalaka. Shalaka. I'll be here for a little while, so if you find more crack seeds, bring them to me.
Get on the horse. Calm down, buddy. You know you love me. Unlike those guys.
Then you stole me.
No, I owned you.
By the power of force, I own you.
The power of frost, I own you. Kill him!
What do you mean?
No, he ran me over. But now I shall run.
Xenomorph!
Let's go back to the stable, buddy. Wait.
Really?
I want that horse. That's why I like to play.
Alright guys, we're going to end off the episode here. We're reaching our limit. Next episode, we're going to continue trying that horse. So,
if I fail, I'll cry.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you see you guys, and I'm out.